Hello children, we all drink water because it quenches our thirst. But do you know the benefits of drinking water more than that? Today, in this paragraph, we will discuss about benefits of water. Let's start. Benefits of drinking water. Water is a precious resource of nature. Water is necessary for all living forms as also for all vegetation. Drinking water is very beneficial for all of us. It helps us lose our weight. It flushes out toxins from the body. It is an effective appetite suppressant. So, it reduces our hunger. It has zero calories. Water helps us to look younger because it makes our skin young and healthy. It also promotes the growth of healthy hair. Some of us drink it when we are very thirsty. In fact, we need water to keep our health. It is a natural gift given to us by Almighty God. Drinking water regularly is the best for our bodies. It regulates our body temperature and we feel more energetic. It can speed up our metabolism. When we are properly hydrated, we stay alert and focused. Water helps us think better and more concentrated. Drinking water at regular breaks will not let us fall ill easily. It helps fight against flu and other ailments like kidney stones and heart attack. It is also a natural remedy for headache and back pain due to dehydration. It improves blood circulation. It lubricates the joints and prevents joint pains and arthritis. Our brain is made up of 85% of water, so we have to stay hydrated to help our brain. If our brain is properly hydrated, it will keep us fresh and active. It also helps our body in relieving the fatigue. So, as a conclusion, we can say that water is a very important thing for our health. Not only humans, but also all of the organisms need water to survive. I hope you would have liked this paragraph. And if you have liked it, please share it. And if you want Hindi paragraphs, Hindi stories, you can go to my second channel, that is How Hindi Seekhe. Its link has been given in the description box. Thank you.